Chargers on EA Sports. The opening week of the NFL.
It's hey everybody, how y'all doing? It's me, SuperPaulGames. I'm going to talk over Jim Nance. Welcome to San Diego, California. Before we get the selfie started, I'd like to thank my brother for giving me this game. We're going to try and do a season as the Detroit Lions. Yeah, that's going to be the attempt. It's an EA game, so we'll see if I can sit through it or not.
Jim Nance along with Phil Simms. And Phil, it's the start.
This is my impression of them. Hi, I'm Jim Nance. Hi, Phil Simms. How are you doing? What do you think about the game today, Phil Simms?
Well, there's all kinds of... We got a lot of new players on each roster. You practice during the offseason. Very little during preseason games.
That's what I think of Phil Simms.
Can all these components...
Sorry for talking over all of them.
Or give your team a chance to win. We'll find out some of those answers here today.
And the kickoff. We're going to be playing on all-pro mode. Normally, I would play all Madden, but I can't upload these with the language I use in all Madden. This is the first time I've owned a Madden game in 9 years, and I have not bought a Madden game in over a decade. Well, in a decade, literally. Matthew Stafford with zero starts, looking homeless as always. Any of you who watched the NFL season this year know that the Lions in real life did not do that well. We're going to come out in a jumble package. I'm not totally familiar with all of the controls. As I said, I've not owned a Madden game in like 9 years.
Now their jumbo package.
Oh no! Why'd you tackle me, you fuckfaces?
Golden Tate is getting better by the year in this league.
That's one good thing to have some.
Why is Jim Nance talking about Golden Tate? And why are there people on the ground? That was Abdullah running the ball, our halfback. Golden Tate had nothing to do with that play. I love Golden Tate. He is an awesome player. He had nothing to do with that play.
Matthew Stafford will be under center.
There you go, Pettigrew.
Pettigrew with the catch.
He was doing his ballet moves there. He's like, I'm a beautiful swan princess. I own a motherfucking Snickers. And I don't mean a Snickers that did the naughty with his mom. That's dirty. In a nutty way. All right, let's call a play. The stupid play clock's running.
So they get the reception, but it's not enough to move the chains. Third down coming up. Stafford's got two tight ends on the field for this snap.
Come on, Abdullah. Get that block in. Nice. First down. In real life, if you watch this game, it was a heartbreaking game, unless you were a Chargers fan. The Lions had a real shot, and then they blew it.
Look out. They'll throw it over the top.
We will probably not throw it a ton because I am incredibly rusty.
After that last run.
You can see Kelvin Johnson there and Golden Tate.
Three-step drop. Catch made near the side.
That's how good Kelvin Johnson is. He literally can phase through other players. It didn't phase him. Shut up.
And now no matter what they call, they're going to feel like they're going to make it happen.
All right, Johnson, go deep.
We'll go with two tight ends.
How much time do we got? Okay, we got a little bit of time yet.
Stafford's going to throw once again on this down. Over to Ebron.
I was trying to get that one-on-one matchup with Johnson over on the left. And I saw the safety go that way, and I'm going to said, I don't know how to talk. That's what I'm going to say. I decided, hey, I'm going to throw it the safe way. I'm not talking about like a grocery store.
That leads us to second down.
Well, if you want to give me a big old hole in the middle, it'll be the first time I put my dick in a big old hole in the middle. First down. You know, I practice that in the off season when it's not football season. I just sit here in my room alone. First down. Nailed it. When LP season is back, I'll do it right. I didn't practice what comes after first down, as you can apparently tell.
First down here after the run. Looking to the right.
Oh shit! What the hell, Stafford? You had your guy wide open. We're trying for Fuller there, who was running a streak, and I tried to zip it, and maybe I didn't have my feet set. Most likely, I didn't. If my brother was watching, he would yell at me for that. Stafford was just like, woo, nobody's there. I'm throwing over there.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Second down and 10. To the
there we go. Pick up a little bit. Try and get third and manageable. I do not feel confident about hitting a 47-yard field goal as I'm really new to the kicking in this.
There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
This will be the eighth.
Apparently they're going to rock me. I could hear it in the song. Bell coming in as the tailback. So he likes to get some tail. You know what I mean? Oh, you fucking bastard. Go ahead, Kelvin Johnson wide open. We couldn't get the pass off in time.
In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Oh, please make it.
The kick, it's through there.
Yeah, you know it. I wasn't sure. Good job, Predator.
In the lead, it was a nice drive by the offense, and what it does, it just gives you confidence. You did some positive things on the field.
Shut up, Phil Sims. I hate you.
Over for you for the rest of the game.
Jim Caldwell is like, I want this to happen in real life. He's probably watching right now. Let's kick it through the uprights again. That was not exactly the world's best kick.
Takes off from the five.
Oh, I almost got him with the kicker. That would have been awesome.
Rivers is a man who has certainly got
Philip Rivers got a creepy ass smile going on right there. He's like, I'm going to touch you while you're sleeping. You'll get away from me, pervert Rivers. I'll be in bed at 10. Wait, what do they got? We're going to cover the hole. Always cover your hole. Zigis Ansah. That dude is awesome. Get him. Punch him in the nuts.
There to make the tackle.
You know what the funny thing is? Okay, this is after the regular season is done. The Super Bowl is yet to happen at the time I'm recording this. In fact, I'll probably release this the day the Super Bowl happens. And you see after that, everybody's laying on the ground. So they've had all this time to patch the game, and they haven't bothered to think, hey, maybe after plays, people bother to get up.
Keeps it on the play fake.
Come on, get up there. Keep up short. Oh, good job tackling. I like failure. Oh, you see that? Ref Gates. Gates was trying to punch my guy. I love them, man, but assault is not appropriate unless you're putting it on, like, I don't know, some corn, making it salty. I don't know why he's got his own music there, but whatever. That's probably going to get it blocked on... Whoa. What are you doing, the jerk-off folks? I caught that coach jerking off. You saw that. They're go with a cover one.
After that catch for a first down. They send the tight end in motion. Still got it.
Come on, get there. Get some pressure. Good job, cornerback. Good job, number 27. I didn't want any of you guys to actually tackle, you know. I was hoping you'd just kind of wiggle your butts around them. That's what we've been practicing all week in practice. He's like, I did. I wiggled the fuck out of my butt. All right, here's a guy who never bothers to put his hands up. He's like, oh, look, you caught it. And then I touched your leg and fell down. And 27's like, oh, look at you run. 27 didn't even get in front of him. He ran behind him to try and grab his butt. Nice tackle there, dude. Look at 27. Aw. I'm going to show the replay if I can figure out how to do replays. I'm sorry to slow down the momentum of the game. We've got to see this. Okay, there's number 27. He's got the angle, right? That should be easy. Oh, I'm going to run behind you. Look at your butt. And remember, this is after this game has had a chance to be patched. Months after it initially came out. And that's the way the safety or whoever covers it. You've got the angle and then you just run behind him instead of making the tackle or running him out of bounds.
In motion here. Rivers out of the gun. Almost intercepted that time.
He got a little butt bumping in the back.
Today, one of the tallest targets at wide out is Malcolm Floyd.
He is tall and he is good. And after missing most of 2013, it is great to see Malcolm Floyd back on the field.
Snickers, proud sponsor.
Yeah, I bet you love seeing him on the field there. Phil Simms is like, oh, I love looking at you. Get a picture from my scrapbook. More like his fat book. Oh, shit. Somebody get him, please. Nice job.
That gains one. Setting the defense now on that defensive line. He never slows down. Haloti Ngata.
Yeah, Ngata does such a wonderful job of occupying.
Third and goal. They got 9 yards to go. They get four wide out there. Oh, that's not good for us. Shit.
They step up.
All right, everybody's going to be in the end zone. If they try and throw it, we should have guys to cover it.
The defense comes out of the dime. Third and goal from the nine.
Yeah, sacked him. Suck my nuts, pervert Rivers. They're getting cuddly time. Can you get up, Taylor? Thanks.
Well, this is about as bad as it gets for a quarterback in a situation like this. You're near the goal line, and they give you a chance to throw the football, and you take a sack. Oh,
how in the world did he tuck that, though?
I wouldn't want to be him in that film session.
Look at him tuck that. Like, he hits him in the helmet, and he still pulls it in.
Field goal to tie the game.
Jinx, jinx, jinx. Your mama called and said she hates you, kicker. Yeah, you keep running down that clock. That's very important at this point in the game.
The kick is through for three.
Battle of the kickers is on in San Diego. Man, I hope the Chargers don't actually leave San Diego. That would suck.
You want something out of that drive? Well, this time it's not a touchdown, but the field goal plays well.
Yeah, there's Coach Phapps a lot.
Novak, ready for the
Chronicles of Riddick, ready to receive it. Oh, we got a giant hole there. Why can't you be faster?
There's a flag out.
Oh, it's because some motherfucker held. Fourier! I'm going to kick you in your nuts. Tuller's like, nice hole, dude. Coldwell looks like an idiot there. He's like, good job, clipping. Oh, wait, you got a penalty for that? That's illegal now?
Yeah, it is, Jim.
The hell was that shit?
Or clipping, can't protect himself. And when you go down low on those legs and do that, it's a dangerous play. It's definitely worthy of the call.
Ebron.
Tight end.
Hurry up.
First down at the 15. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. Legit in on the tackle.
Yeah, nice run by Abdullah. You can get up, bro. He's like, nah, it's my nap time. I didn't sleep. What's up all night long watching Powerpuff Girls reruns.
The football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Mir Abdullah, 5 carries for 24 yards. And some other stat I didn't have a chance to read. So you can make it up. I'm going to say he had the most boners in that quarter.
We'll take a short break before the beginning of the second here in San Diego, California.
Look at that flip he did. Just like, woo! And when Johnson ran through people, and then when our secondary just decided not to tackle. That's kind of typical EA Madden programming, though. Man, these are a lot of highlights for one quarter. Did the game break? Oh, we're back!
That's the football as we begin the second quarter.
Where were we? Those highlights took so long, I honestly forgot. Second and four? We're running a lot of single back today. Someday we'll run some married back when we find the right woman to settle down with.
Matthew Stafford will be under center.
Fuller, quit dipshitting around and get set. God.
And the second quarter is underway with this snap.
It's a first down, sexy clowns.
It's a first down.
Abdullah's just like, get out of my way. These realistic physics. I feel like I'm in the game.
Tire that defense out.
Honestly, that's why I didn't buy a Madden game for like a decade, because they refused to update their engine or put any kind of realistic physics in for the longest time. And now you can see they perfected the system.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground.
Tate, run deep. Yeah, Golden Tate. I know that's not usually what you're going to do on a screenplay, but I figured he had a one-on-one matchup. I love Golden Tate in real life. I'm going to write him a love letter right now. Dear Golden Tate, you are amazing and catch the balls. Please catch mine. Love, Super Paul. Oh, that guy was giving him a butt caress at the end. Look at that hand. I don't blame him trying to grab some Golden Tate. He's like, that was golden. Tate. Golden Taint? Okay, this got weird. Alright, let's go to Trips. No, I don't want to run outside. I really do not know the playbook. I gotta be honest. If you haven't figured that out. Oh shit, hurry up, everybody!
Here's the first snap after the big play. That long gain sets them up here on this play. Looking to go up top again on first down.
There you go. No one. Try and catch me, bitch!
Gonna take it home. Touchdown.
How about this gift?
He's like, dear God in heaven, thank you, amen.
Good job of finding him. He throws it down there.
Pray, sir. Pray you make this.
Add the extra point. The kick is good.
I was going to talk smack, but I have a feeling Pervert Rivers is probably going to respond with a touchdown. Corey Fuller. Those were some stats. I hit no buttons either to close that out, mind you. I didn't hit a button so we could move things along. The game just quickly was like, here's the stats! So if you want to go back and pause it, maybe you can see what the stats were.
He's got a chance to return this one.
That was horrible job tackling and getting downfield. Alright.
They come to the line of scrimmage, first down.
They ought to be passing more with how much, like, cover one we're running here.
Phillip Rivers from the shotgun.
There they go.
Gates is taken down.
That was a nice tackle, though.
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down. Now you can do anything you want on the offensive side. You got that deep.
You hear that, Pervert Rivers? You can do anything you want. You can be anything you want to be. I almost guarantee they go down and get a touchdown, though. Oh, that was some good camera work. This game is flawless. Yeah, that replay was really important because we thought we'd look at the grass for a while. That we did.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Floyd's lined up in the slot. Handoff out of the eye.
Oh, man, that almost... He came flying through there for a second. It was like, is that going to be a horse collar? That or a clothesline.
They keep trying to run it.
Hang up your clothes. We're going to clean them up.
Coming up,
we're gonna run cover two, man. You're gonna see a lot of that in this LP series. That's probably my favorite play to run. And that worked out not exactly as I hoped. A little bit didn't quite work as I hoped.
Got to be able to do a couple things that counters what the defense is gonna do. Catch them off guard. One way to do it: run a draw play. They're thinking pass. You go with the run, and it picks up good yards.
They're going to get our guys tired. We're going to actually blitz. We've not blitzed at all, I don't think, yet today.
The Chargers.
There we go. Oh, yeah. I don't know if you saw, but at the last minute, I flipped which way the blitz was going.
Well, if you want to run the football outside, you better block the outside linebacker. They did not do it on the offensive side. What a play by that outside linebacker
getting there, showing the strength he had.
I liked it. He didn't really wrap up well, but he just kind of like chest bumped him. I think we'll bring it one more time. You don't want to do that too many times, but whatever. Hey, Melvin Gordon, how are you?
Halfway through the second quarter.
Oh, come on, dude. I'm a little disappointed in that blitz. Bringing a guy that way, and they just decided to hold hands for 5 yards. Freaking butt buddy system there.
Still 5 yards short of a first after the run. Third down coming up. The Chargers line up. Split backfield. Rivers is going to
come on, somebody get loose. Yeah, we got pressure on him.
Incomplete.
What's up, pervert Rivers? Punch him in the back. Wait, no, that'd be a penalty we don't want. It'd be funny, though. Yeah, people stand up in the back. Yeah.
The Chargers are going to punt this one away.
Their punter looks so tiny. Took a bit of a Chargers bounce. If the Chargers had been smart, they would have let that bounce a little farther. Why are we in special teams? Did I miss something? We need to call something. There we go. I hit the wrong button. Still getting used to the setup here. Want some breathing room if we can get some.
Extra tonnage here with the jumbo set. That's a gain of 8.
That certainly works out.
That was a power running play that time by the offense.
What's up? You like Abdullah Chargers? He's going to charge into your heart.
You're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Second down and 2 to go after the running play.
Yeah, they were thunderstruck apparently.
They load it up now. Bring out the jumbo formation. The give.
There we go. First down.
Beyond the markers, it's a first down.
What a good job.
I'm honestly, I just want to go into the half with the lead. So we might play a little conservative here.
First down here after the run. Johnson's in the slot. The Chargers with a nickel look here on defense. He'll get it again.
There you go, Abdullah.
And that's a gain of 10.
They don't really have as explosive speed in the game, apparently. Because in real life, he's got some really good explosive speed.
2-minute warning.
Oh, Caldwell's an angel. Did you see?
It's now second down.
Oh, all right, that didn't work the way I'd hoped it to be honest.
Good job by the cornerback.
We're just going to go all in. Let's, I didn't realize we had a pistol formation.
This is third down.
I'm not sure how good QB sneaks are in this game. Sooner or later, you will see them, but not right now. There we go, first down. Keep this alive. Warford is like, hey, everybody, stop fighting.
The ball carrier getting it just past the first down mark. Big first down. Keep the chains moving.
Ten carries, 52 yards with a 10-yard run for Abdullah today. He's having a pretty solid outing.
He's got the catch. Drag to the ground. Looks like he's still about a yard.
All right, we're going to use the timeout. Normally, I wouldn't use one this early, but it would be nice if we could get into field goal range. There's Coach Phapps a lot again.
Second down now. Bell is in the backfield.
Oh, shit. Looking across. Gotta hit my check down, man. Because the guys I wanted were taken.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. They're going to the hurry up. Back to the line. Looks to his left.
Nothing there.
Pass away for the incompletion.
Boy, it must be hard.
Second and 10. How far are we out? We're on the 49, so we definitely need probably about 19 more yards. We still have two timeouts.
Knocked it down instead.
I definitely do not want to play action at this time. I don't want anything that's going to take a while to develop.
Stafford lines up in the pistol.
No! Oh, that is depressing. Come on, Pettigrew. That was right in your hands. That was a good throw.
Getting there and makes the hit, knocks that football loose.
The pass play fails to work, and now it's third down. Stafford.
Talk about disappointing, to say the least. Come on, Johnson. Oh. Yeah, that was not. That was just kind of forcing it.
I think the coach has got to call more of these plays. That's a good job of at least trying to get the big play, but they cannot get the completion on that long throw.
Yeah, I don't know if I agree with Phil Simms. That was kind of just, usually you don't want to throw into triple coverage, you know? It was a little far for the punt.
And a touchback.
There are things I would do differently if I could, but I'm learning. Come on, defense.
Johnson.
Stop these guys.
Now as a slot receiver. They've come out in the dime package. Takes it from the gun. To the side.
Are you kidding me? You guys are doing a terrible job covering him. Can I challenge that? I think he had it, but... Would that be under options? Oh, wait, we're under 2 minutes. I can't. My bad.
Pick up that first down. Now you give your offense three more opportunities.
First down here after the completion. From the gun, Phillip Rivers ready for the snap.
Come on, guys. Get some pressure. Oh, don't.
And at the 49, he'll be brought down. The Chargers are going to burn the first of their three timeouts right here.
We should have used a little bit more time on the clock when we had it. Of course, then again, we were going in for a score. We were trying to win.
Catch for a first down.
Easier said than done when you're the Lions.
For the defense on this play. Rivers out of the gun. Looking for Malcolm Floyd.
Ooh. Nice job getting your hands on it. I think that's Slay, yeah. Darius Slay. He's like, give me that ball.
Because they can't catch. Hey, the coaches don't care about that. When you get an opportunity, they want you to make the catch.
Yeah, I'll admit, I would have loved it if he caught that. But if he's not going to catch it, that's the way to go, is knock it down.
Floyd's a receiver in the slot. Rivers will take the snap from the gun.
There we go. Got a sack. That's got to be a coverage sack because it took him forever. He couldn't find anybody open.
There is nothing worse for a quarterback than have the pocket collapse. And that time it collapsed on his left side. There's nothing he can do, and he goes down for the sack.
It's third down coming up.
Come on, defense. I want to see one more of those.
Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime.
Can somebody get him?
Put them in what we call
we're going to burn a timeout of our own.
The Lions decide to take a timeout here, leaving them with only one. Cyphers called on to punt.
I don't know why it kind of bounces back like that. What is he waiting for? The clock isn't moving. We called a timeout. There we go. Is he jerking himself off? All right, we got 19 seconds to do something stupid. And I know nothing instills
defense was close.
Nothing instills faith in your team like that. Oh, I don't want a field goal from here. What the hell?
The Lions come to the line. They'll start this drive at the 24.
Here we go. They got everybody deep.
The Lions have it at the 24. And he hauls it in. The Lions call a timeout.
All right, we're going to use their last timeout.
Timeouts remaining.
I mean, I would be amazed if we could get anything out of this, but it doesn't hurt to try, does it?
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. He's looking to the right.
Oh, damn it, Stafford. We had him wide open. You know, we're going to just run from this point out. Let's not be stupid.
Second down following that incompletion.
If we would have got that there, we would have hurried up and tried to do, like, one more thing.
Gonna be a penalty here.
Who the hell committed a penalty? Really? That's what Stafford is like. It's like, what are you talking about? Yeah, they did some dumbass shit. We're just trying to go into the half of this one-score lead. Yeah, we'll accept that, I guess.
Players from both sides making an appeal, but the officials saw it on the defense.
Wait, why would we appeal it?
They'll go with the extra tonnage.
There we go.
Here with the jumbo set.
All right, not bad going into the half. We got a 7-point lead in a game that in real life the Lions lost. The Lions did have a lead, I think, in that game at one point early on anyway, so. We'll see if history repeats itself. Quit shaking your booty. It's like, oh, it's sexy. Coach, give me a sexy halftime talk. Oh, wait, we're going for the halftime talk. I'm like, whoa. I'm like, here's time for replays. Now, my favorite play of the game was when our guy got hit and he spanned for like 5 yards with his arms like flung out like he was being a helicopter. Come on, I want to see the helicopter play again. Oh, I don't think we're going to get it. The one thing I will give for this game is it is pretty looking. We're leading for pass and rush yards and time of possession. I wish they would show us the stats for more than 5 seconds. Alright. What the hell, man?
Martin getting ready now for the second half kickoff.
Is it just me or did that thing just freeze for like a minute straight there? I thought I was gonna have to start the game all over again. I was about to get all pissed to be like, fuck, I don't wanna start this LP over.
There's a yellow marker down on the field.
Please be on them. It's gotta be on Emmanuel because they're showing him. God is with us when we commit penalties, apparently. We will accept that.
I know from your days as a player, that's something that just makes you cringe.
Well, it does. It really cringes just for the player because it puts them at such a disadvantage they can't protect themselves. And you're always fortunate if you don't get hurt and when one of these calls is made.
We're going to bring a blitz.
And here we go, the first snap of the second.
Oh, we brought it the right side. Well, technically the left side. We brought it on the correct side. But unfortunately, they still got 5 yards on us.
Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also,
yeah, they certainly did. Broke a tackle.
For your offense.
Come on, dude. Grab his towel. At least get a trophy of touching him. He's like, I did. It was in my pants. Ew.
And it's now second down and 5 after running it on first down.
What's up, Gordon?
They bring in the extra tight end. They'll run it here. Taken down at the 21.
If you want to run the football,
man, number 70 down there is a big man.
Pick up very little yardage. Don't listen to the fans. Keep running it, and it'll work.
What do you mean, don't listen to the fans? I don't hear a lot of fans telling them what to do out here.
Stop here on third down after that run.
Come on, defense. Let's hold these bastards.
Phillip Rivers has it under center. Play fake.
Oh, man. We even took Phillip Rivers down. There was pressure right in his face, and he still threw a strike. Damn it, Phillip Rivers. You're pissing me off, son. Number 27's been playing great this game, and by great, I mean not great. Oh, that's Quinn? Quinn's a good player in real life. Antonio Gates, 3 receptions for 50 yards. He's having a good game.
This play set up by the long gainer. Takes it from the strong eye. And the tackle is...
Oh, man, somebody hit him hard. I think it was... Is that Darius Slay that popped him in the back hard?
Teams in this league don't even do it anymore.
Oh, no. Ahead of Bo.
Pick up those tough yards.
All right. Well, they're going to go 4 wide? Well, then definitely we don't want 4-3 there. I would like to stop them, though. That'd be nice. We're going to actually blitz here.
Second down here after that run play. Rivers set. Empty backfield. Dropping back now into the shotgun.
Well, we didn't quite get the pressure I was hoping, despite having a bunch of guys that were supposed to be coming on the left side. He was really happy about catching that. You see that guy's face? He's like, I caught the ball.
More possibilities, what you can do on the offensive side. Good job by the offense.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
So on you, defense. If you want to win, you got to do something. I'm great at these speeches that motivate the team. Man, everybody on the team gets fooled by that cut.
The Chargers look pretty confident out there on the field, don't they? And they're very calm, and they should be. That first.
Come on, where's the penalty there? Ref, he was all butt bumping after the play. There's no room for that in the game. Melvin Gordon, 10 carries, 54 yards.
Move the chains after that last run. Again, staying with the safe plays. Quinn's there to take it.
Second
down.
In inches. Good job. Inches. They're just pushing our line around.
You got to find a way to score a touchdown.
Let's see. Let's find a... We'll go with the jam
here
cover.
We have second down.
If they could get a play action off, they would probably score on us.
Rivers has got everybody split out wide. Halfway through the third quarter.
Oh, come on, dude. Though I guess for being number 95, he stayed with the receiver pretty well downfield. Yeah, live it up, Chargers. Fine. Your mama said you're a disappointment.
Good job by the offense. They get in there. They tie this game up.
Yeah, it's going to be hard when you were in 95 to keep up with them, I guess.
And keep it on their side.
Oh, no. See, he dropped it. Whoa, what was that? What the fuck? Okay.
The Chargers with a PAT to tie the contest.
Come on, Chargers, be cool, bro. Nobody likes you. Well, we got 3 minutes, 30 seconds left in the third to try and go back up ahead. And we got a whole nother quarter after this.
Balls on the tee. Got a tie game now.
Balls on your chin. That's what you mean, Jim Nance.
And he's out across the 20 and tackled at the 21.
Nice job, Ross. I love your paintings, Happy Little Trees.
The Lions bring their offense back on the field.
That is usually what happens at this point
they
of the game.
It up now. Bring out the jumbo formation. First down at the 21. We'll go ground. Butler's there that time.
See, we've got a spinning. We have a strength and conditioning coach, and we have a spinning coach. As you saw there, we were implementing what the spinning coach taught the players. When in doubt, just spin. Stick your arms out and spin and spin and spin. Pretend you're a tornado.
Matthew Stafford will be under center. For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. The Lions take it from the
25. Kick out.
Catch made. He'll
first down.
This time.
Nice job, Eric Ebron. Too bad in real life you're not that dependable.
It also gives them a chance for three more downs.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
You guys got to stop yelling. It's a very offensive and hostile work environment.
Here's the handoff, and that gains a few.
I like how he's got guys laying down next to him. Slumber party. We're going to run out of I-form. Traditionally, if you watch me do any football LPs, you know I live and die usually out of I-form. I love me some I-form. Oh, come on, you twat muffin. You're supposed to block on the right side. It's not a dance. Freaking dipshit.
And they hold the running back to a short game.
I like to build up my team with supportive sayings like that.
It'll be third down.
Third and five, or as you can see, 50% for third downs.
It's a two tight end formation. Quarterback did not get the snap in time.
That was my bad. I didn't realize that play had somebody who had to go in formation because I'm not used to the audibles. I hiked the ball. Well, I hit the button to hike the ball. Yeah, I know, delay a game. But the tight end had to go from one end to the other. Third and 10, which bodes very well for us, as you can tell. Play action play is not really going to help us here.
A lot to overcome here, especially that penalty, and it's third down.
All right, here goes nothing. Come on, Kelvin Johnson. Oh, didn't even go to fight for it. It was a little overthrown for sure, but he just was like, I'm not going to get that one.
And that time the defender almost picked off the pass. Good job by the defense.
Hopefully we can pin them. Oh, there's no fucking way we're going to pin them. That was supposed to be a max cover punt, too, where we send, like, everybody down instead of the block. Did not work so hot.
The Chargers.
All right, defense, come on. We've had past years where the Lions defense was really good. We need a turnover or something.
They motion the receiver around to the other side.
I like how Philip Rivers just laid down there. He's like, it's going to happen. Don't hurt me. I should get a penalty, though, because I tried to Tony Siragusa flop on him.
That leads us to second down.
Keep that up, defense. Come on, somebody get pressure.
Brings it in. That's a gain of seven.
All right, third and six. Big down coming up.
Nice job by the quarterback finding the open guy short. They get the completion,
They still do not get the.
I thought we were supposed to have a guy on him, but apparently, I was confused about the play. I'm gonna have to pay a little better attention next time. All right, defense. Let's stop these guys. Let's get some pressure on the quarterback for once.
From the gun, Philip Rivers ready for the snap. They send the tight end in motion. Rivers out of the gun.
Come on. Pressure. Yeah, there we go. Is that Ziggy getting him?
So, just three plays and out.
Yeah, Ziggy Ansah with the sack.
We got to give that defensive front a lot of credit, man. They are pushing. They're getting after it. They know it's probably going to be a pass on third down. And they get back to the quarterback.
I would not have wanted to be in Philip Rivers there. When you see it coming from the front and the back, that sounds dirty. Gangbang. And he ends up with a painful booty. That's the end of the three quarters, tied at 10.
And you're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
Remember the time they tied the... Oh. Ball game up and I didn't like it? I do. Remember the time I got angry? That was most of the LP. Unfortunately, most of the third quarter stats are all Charger stats so far. Our stat was Matthew Stafford talking to a guy. You know, you didn't win the quarter when that's your that's a stat, that's your, what is it? Oh, I can't think of what I'm thinking of.
Mike Seifert now.
Unless you like replay. Unless you're highlight. That's what I meant. God, I'm stupid. Catch it, Ross! Don't touch me!
Space now. And that's good for only a yard or two.
Well, yeah, but we have really good field position right here. Caldwell's like, you the man!
Punt coverage team, they get down there.
Remember, titanium spark plugs.
They only give up a couple yards.
The Lions are set now for their next possession.
That we are, my friends.
There's
prepare to be possessed.
Out there for this jumbo set. First and 10. He is brought down at the 40.
Second and 5,
run.
5 yards.
Nice run.
I don't want to shove his butt in the Chargers' face.
Over a period of time, it's going to wear that.
That's nasty.
No doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
That is one thing I'm hoping Phil is right about, that we are going to wear these bastards down. That's certainly what we're trying to do.
We'll be under center. Hand off.
Oh,
going to be swallowed up.
Got bumped outside a little bit.
How about the defensive line? Getting that penetration, getting off the football at the snap, and getting it done, getting in the backfield and making that tackle.
Yeah, it didn't work quite as well as I hoped it would, to say the least. I'm sure you can tell that.
The defense comes out.
Look at Bell.
Two tight ends on the field here. Bell,
come on, Bell. Push.
And he's going to be tackled. And that's going
fourth
to
and one. Do we go for it or do we punt? Do we get aggressive or do we play field position when we've been having a hard time punting well? I did not pick this. Apparently the game is auto-suggesting we go for it. If I'm going to go for it, I'll pick my own thing. Fourth and one, we're going to punt. We're going to play field position.
Call on Martin to punt the football away.
We'll see if that's really good or really bad. Out at the 9. It could have been a little better, but not bad. That's still pretty good. We got him inside the 10. What we need now, though, obviously, is for the defense to come through. Do you know what? Big dime? Fuck.
It's first down as they head to the line.
All right, come on, defense. Let's... stuff these guys. It'd be nice if we could get another sack or something.
Tight ends in motion here.
Hey, hot. Hey, hot.
to the ground. Now cutting to the right side, looking for some open space.
4 yards. I think you are a little generous.
Ready for the run. Nowhere for the running back to go, and they stop him for a short gain.
They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second.
All right, come on, defense. Let's get that pressure. We have not had much of that today, sadly. Oh, no. Somebody get there. Oh, every... I'm going to go punch you, Owen, so hard. Every time, you idiots, fall for his damn move. Every time.
He thinks he's going to take it for a touchdown. Not this time. It's a big run.
If he cuts or spin, every time our guys are like, I'm confused.
Here for the defense. The Chargers snap it.
There we go. I was like, nope, you're not going anywhere. We're going to sit you down. Stay here, bro.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run.
Yeah, sometimes you got to keep it in the gap, if you know what I mean. Oh, that's naughty talks. We're going to bring a linebacker in for a blitz.
Tight end in motion. Philip Rivers from
come on. Oh, that blitz is not working.
He makes the catch, and he's taken down, but not until he...
My defense, I'm going to go yell at all, y'all. You got to get your shit together, sons.
Down the field. When you see it, you got to be accurate with the football. He was that time, and that's why we got the completion.
We're going to bring a slight blitz.
First down here after the completion. Split backfield here.
It'd be nice if we could force them to do something stupid. Oh, man.
Woodhead's brought down after picking up 11 on this play.
Well, they ran it the good way to go for them, not for us. Come on, defense. Get your shit together, bros.
The offensive play caller, and there's nothing like dictating to the defense. I love it.
I'm about to scream so much at you, buttheads.
Staying with the ground.
There you go.
They take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
Second and six. We got to push them back, though, or at least force them to punt. We're going to bring in a linebacker in.
And it'll be second down and six after the running play on first down. The wide receiver shifting around in motion.
He's shitting around, ew.
Toss to the outside.
Oh, come on, dude.
And he's
once again, he spins. His spin move moves like 4 yards upfield. Check out his spin move here. Nobody can ever see it coming. He spins and then he ends up 4 yards. Oh, come on, nobody on this team can see that coming. You guys are pissing me off.
Now third and short following the run. Time is running out. The game is tied. And the defense must do whatever.
Come on, somebody get up. Oh, you sons of bitches. We're going to lose the game now because you idiots can't tackle.
On the sidelines is just keep marching down the field and picking up those first downs. What a good job by the offense.
I am beyond angry and frustrated. This is part of the reason why I don't get these games, is every time we're doing engage 8, we're going all the way. Every time they do a spin move or a cut, not once has any of our guys covered it correctly.
Rivers set, empty backfield. Has his man.
You might as well let him just score, you assholes. We're going to use a timeout. We have no choice at this point.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
Yeah, of course Rivers is perfect at this point of the game. Can you move the stats so I can see what's going on in the game? Thanks.
And it's Holoti Nata who's
going to use another timeout. Don't have much choice on that again. Because they're most likely going to score unless... I don't know. We'd need a miracle for them not to score here, honestly.
Second down coming up.
Come on, get down here, safety. You're blitzing.
What a drive this has been. Right back to him one more time. Then picks up about three. Defense calls a timeout.
That is our last timeout. Now we just gotta hope we can hold them to a field goal. If they get a first down, it is basically over. Defense, I had faith in you guys. You're not really making me look smart and having faith in you. Oh, shit.
Looks like the defense encroached.
Oh, that didn't help. That was my fault. I bumped the controller. Well, that might have cost us the game. We will see.
Offense heading to the line for the 11th play of the drive.
You guys could false start to return the favor if you wanted.
This has been a long drive so far. Third and one, back to the ground.
Oh, again! Every time, in fact, it could have been worse. It's probably better that they scored a touchdown there. Every time he cuts to the left like that, our guys always cut inside and don't follow him correctly.
Good job that time by the offense, scoring a touchdown and putting him ahead. And when you get ahead in a football game, the National Football League, it makes you relax and you play better.
And it's good. If he was smart, he would have taken a knee on, like, the one-yard line. Odds are they're still going to win, but they've given us a shot to try and tie it up.
Chargers getting set for the kickoff.
All right, can we get a good return? I yearn for that good return.
And he's tackled right at
we got a minute 40 left. No timeouts. We need a touchdown. Might as well get our trips out. Wait, what do I got? All right, maybe we won't go with trips. Oh, I don't want play action, though. This is where not being familiar with the playbook yet does not help. Fuller, go deep. Come on, Johnson, get up there. Oh, overthrew that. Got the one-on-one coverage I wanted.
Throw the football deep three or four times a game. That time, they're just not able to connect on the deep throw.
Stafford just had too much on that, unfortunately.
Second and 10. To Ebron.
Come on, get out of bounds. That's what we needed. I got scared there for a moment.
There has been good pass protection for the
quarterback. I say, if we didn't get out of bounds, we would have been in trouble.
He's not been sacked much, and he throws it there and gets another completion.
The Lions come to the line of scrimmage in the fourth quarter.
What happened to your voice, Jim Nance?
The Lions snap it at the 36.
Ebron. Oh no, Ebron! You're supposed to go out of bounds! You don't drop until you can get out of bounds, you idiot! God damn it, you idiot!
Back to the air here on first down. Over to Ebron. And Adai's there to make the tackle.
I cannot believe him on the play before that. He's like, and dive out of bounds! You're not out of bounds, you twat!
On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. And now on first down, they'll go back to the air. Scrambling now. Tackle down right around the 48.
Oh, I thought we were out. We were not out of bounds. Damn it, that's not good. Come on, get set up.
Quickly to the line. Throws to the right. And that was Flowers who got a hand on it.
Well, that was a good job. We're running out of downs here.
Tough to do to be that close to these receivers and deflect the
pass. Certainly don't want play action. That's not going to help us at all.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Tate's lined up in.
Oh, shit, too. Kelvin apparently is out for this play. Our best receiver not in.
This will be ruled incomplete. Didn't get
the. Are you serious? It might have been. I wasn't looking at his feet.
Lions are at the line of scrimmage and out of timeouts here in the final.
And apparently,
set in the pistol.
Kelvin Johnson's not going to be back. Well, last play of the game, most likely.
This is going to set up a change of possession.
That was a frustrating loss. That's the end of the game, period. Yeah.
The Chargers bring their offense back onto the field for their next drive.
Yeah, I'm willing to accept the loss. I didn't help that I committed that penalty earlier. Still pisses me off with this game. Just how stupid the defense is when they've got an angle and they'll just run right behind the guy. But that's EA, because EA... Well, I'm not going to start an EA rant. You will probably hear one later on in the LP. So thanks for watching, everybody. We will technically do the end of the game. But we were so close to... Good game, Chargers.
How
fuck you.
Hard is it to deal with
Let's all poop on the field now to show our dissatisfaction.
Because you put in so much work, so much planning. You really plan for about 3 weeks.
This is how it felt in real life, too, watching the first Lions game this year. It was like, yeah, we got it. And then, oh my God, we lost. Melvin Gordon? Meh. Hey, Hey, Caldwell, remember when you congratulated, who was it, Fourier or whatever, for doing a good job, and it was because he clipped? I remember that. And I remember every one of, what's his name's, Gordon's cuts that our team could not cover. Nice thing, though, is there were no turnovers, I guess. Well, everybody, thanks for watching, and I'll see you all, hopefully, in the next episode.